What's your name?
Leo.
How old are you?
Seven.
Oh, bless you.
Obviously, you're playing the piano.
I'm blindfolded.
No Ooh. Way. My God.
Sure. I love it.
Really a superhero.
No, thanks.
Very kind of Deck to lend you the outfit to wear today.
Simon, yes or no?
Obviously, yes.
Yes.
Yes. Congratulations, you're through.
What a
skipping off.
Just
skipping off.
Well, listen, you must be really pleased, are you?
I am.
Oh, I got another little hug and I didn't even ask for one.
I seriously think someone somewhere is making robots of kids who look cute. None of them are real.
If anyone would be making those robots, it would be you.
Wow, jaki klasny zvuk. Малого тільки.
Ні, я зачарований звуком, який вони видобувають. Звук дуже жирний.
Я хочу там поспробувати цю штуку. Добре, що в мене є мікрофон, можу уявляти, як я барабаню. Не знаю, особисто мені хочеться танцювати, і це дуже круто, коли артисти на сцені викликають якісь емоції.
Lovely to meet you, Harry. How old are you?
11 years old.
Oh! And where are you from?
Devon.
And who are you with today? Who came along?
My mum, dad, and my two brothers.
Hi!
Are you feeling a bit nervous today, Harry?
Very nervous.
Oh,
I love you.
Oh, Oh, we understand. We're all here to support you. The stage is yours. Good luck.
Great audition.
King of rock and roll, here we go. Is that yes?
I'm saying yes. Yes for me.
Now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, Harry!
It's really good.
Really good.
And he was playing it behind his back. Yeah. I mean, that's hard.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Jeremy Young.
What do you want to be?
I want to be a rock star.
Well, little man, show us what you got. Jeremy, you said that you want to be a rock star when you grow up. Well, I don't think that's going to happen because you're already a rock star.
Thank you.
You are crazy talented and you are going to be a big star.
Thank you.
We'll say yes.
Jeremy, I really, really look forward to seeing you in the next round. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Three yeses. Nice work.
Thank you. They are.
Jeremy's feeling good now. Imagine what his mates will say at school tomorrow.
Yeah, you're happy.
How old are you, my little friend?
10 years old.
So I assume that you don't have a job?
No.
No, no job. School?
Yes.
Yeah? What are you going to do for us today?
I will play my original song with ukulele.
Original song?
Yes.
Let's do it. The stage is all yours.
How you were just jamming on it in your zone. Your whole body was free. You were feeling the music with your whole body. I loved it.
Thank you. There was a stage presence that you cannot make that up. That was amazing.
Thank you.
I want you to listen very carefully to what I have to say to you, okay?
Okay.
You have real talent.
Wow, that's good.
People think of a ukulele as a toy, and you turned it into an experience.
Thank you.
What's your favorite color?
Yellow.
Yellow? That's close enough.
Thousand years.
don't you think you are clever? That is so amazing. You guys are quite amazing. Do you know that? You are. You're amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're both so charming. Adorable. Loved it. Very. You've got talent.
Wow. That was incredible. You guys love playing? You love this?
Yeah.
So stay in that place. It's very important. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done.
That was extraordinary. And when you guys smile, the whole room lights up.
Now.
We're gonna vote.
Let's see what Dawn thinks first.
I want to see you again and again and again. Yes.
Fantastic.
Tim.
Yeah, fellas, definitely it's a yes.
After watching you two, Australia has definitely got talent. It's a yes.
One yes plus one more yes equals two plus one more yes equals three plus one more yes equals...
Four.
Four yeses.
Yes. Four yeses.
Nice work.
Скажите, а почему он не улыбается?
Ему нужно думать про ноты.
Топица, топица в огороде бахя. Да же, за мой миллион.
А вы не говорили, что он будет петь?
Не топись, не топись в огороде бахя. Не женись, не женись, мой миллионок бахя. Девки, девки, а моя морфинка упала в парашют.
How come you're back today with another band?
The other day I was playing pop.
Right.
And I'm playing my real style, rock.
Your real style, rock. Yeah. Oh.
You and I think you're extremely talented, and I feel for your next door neighbours and your parents
because I don't even have next door neighbours. Oh. They moved out because they hated us so much.
I totally get you because that's what happens over at my place as well.
All right, it's a yes from me, Danny.
Yeah.
It's three yeses. We'll see you next time, mate.
what's your name?
My name's Joseph.
Joseph. Nice to meet you, Joseph. Where are you from?
I'm from Dudley.
Dudley? Woo!
Midland!
How old are you, Joseph?
I'm 10 years old.
10, okay. You feeling confident?
Yeah.
You've got grey hair, by the way.
Thanks.
All right, good luck.
Okay.
Great style as well.
I just gotta go and get some. Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
He's had enough. He's off.
Where's he gone?
Ah! Yes, Joseph!
Oh, you tricked us.
Are you ready to rock Manchester?
Yeah!
On the panel, David.
You are so cool.
Thank you.
You are such a little dude. And you're very, very skilled. I mean, that is not easy to sing and play guitar like that.
Thanks.
I think you're going to be a huge star.
Thank you.
Well done.
Well, honestly, I was so impressed. Like, your stage performance was fantastic, the way you just owned it in front of all these people. And I just loved every minute of it. It was great.
Thank you.
Well done.
I mean, you are the complete package here. That was a brilliant audition. Well done.
Thank you.
Very good, Joseph. So that was a great audition. Going forward, or 5 years' time, well, 10 years' time, so where would you see yourself?
Hopefully, quite famous.
What about very famous?
Yeah.
Okay. You've got a great personality as well.
Thank you.
Yeah. I thought you were going to sing something really sweet to begin with. and then you came out with that. It was great. Okay, we have to vote. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
It's a rock and roll yes from me,
Joseph.
That's a new one. Well, Joseph, you've got 4 yeses.
Yes.
Yes!
Thank you. Thank you.
Go and celebrate tonight.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh,
c'è gusto, c'è attitudine mistore. Pytanie się nasuwa, co na to sąsiedzi? Macie jeszcze jakieś?
Było źle! Uciekliśmy od przekazu!
Buddy, how you doing? What's your name?
I'm Taj, I'm 9, and I'm from Long Jetty.
Are you Taj's dad?
Yep. Taj, no worries. And you are 9?
Yes.
The guitar's bigger than you are.
Yeah, kinda.
So, mate, I assume you're going to play guitar for us here today, yeah?
Yeah.
So, mate, what got you into playing guitar?
My dad and my pop took me to an AC/DC concert 2.5 years ago, and I said I want to do that for the rest of my life.
There you go.
When he was like 6 years old. 6 years old.
Partway through the gig, he wanted to get up on my shoulders for a better look, but everyone stood up.
And I saw Angus Young play Shook Me All Night Long. I looked down at Dad and go, I'm doing this. And I said, I want to do that for the rest of my life.
It, something happened to him that night, and it was just... It was crazy. He's obsessed.
So, I love guitar. Who doesn't love a good rock tune, mate? Let There Be Rock.
Thank you.
Oh,
Hi.
Well, that was a good reaction. You haven't even done anything yet. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Just give me your names and ages starting with you, please.
I'm Jacob. I'm 14 years old.
Okay.
I'm Noah and I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Tom. I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Jake and I'm 15.
Okay, so I'm guessing you are a band?
Yeah. Yes.
Got it? Okay, what are you called?
Chapter 13.
Who put you together or did you put yourself together?
We were all in School of Rock, the musical together.
Oh, okay. Whose idea was it for you to be your own band?
Well, me and Noah shared a room.
Yeah.
We all just always just sort of imagining, you know, what it would be like to be in a band, and then we start talking to these two, and then...
Good for you. Okay, well, listen, good luck. Hope this goes great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. They look great, don't they?
Honestly, can say that I don't think I've ever seen four young musicians so together. The drummer, you were amazing. The guitar playing was spot on. Some of the faces you were pulling were fantastic, you especially.
I just think you are absolutely incredible, and now you've just got to win the whole show.
Oh!
fantastic.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. That's brilliant.
So good.
Alicia.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Honestly, the musicianship that I just saw was outstanding. Yeah. Your skill level is so impressive. Congratulations, Amanda. Well done.
Thank you very much.
David. It was so refreshing that you were so brilliant. And also, they were original versions of those songs. It was faultless, guys. You came, you conquered.
Thank you.
This is so well deserved, what we just had. You know, I can imagine kids watching this show, 12, 30, 14, 15, whatever, and going, God, I would love to be in that, because that is more fun than being at school. I think what's really exciting is the last time I remember seeing and hearing something like this was a band called Busted. That was fantastic.
What's your name?
I'm Gwen.
Hello, Gwen. Lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
Where'd you come from, Gwen?
I'm from the Philippines.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
You're 10?
Yes.
You've got a lovely guitar there.
Thank you.
How long have you been playing that?
2 years already.
2 years? Do you think you have what it takes to perform at Marina Bay Sands?
Yes.
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 I love the confidence. Yeah. I love the confidence.
Well, I can't wait to hear that.
Okay.
Good luck.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sit quietly, agreed politely. You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Get ready, cause I had enough.
I love your attitude.
Thank you.
Very powerful. Van Ness, what do you think?
Roar!
Wow, you're like the cutest little thing. The confidence that you have up there. And you feel so comfortable with the guitar, too.
Like, thank you.
Great performance, and I just... Mahalo kita.
Thank you.
Yes, it's funny. You're walking in, the guitar is taller than you are. And you have that super smile.
Thank you.
And you have that big voice.
Thank you.
Very promising. It's like, you know, Melanie, you and I, we have to be a bit of
watch out.
So congratulations.
Thank you. May I say something to David?
Yes, you may.
I am a very big fan of yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Gwen, being a star is not just about having a good voice, and you've got that covered, and I can't imagine how good you're gonna sound when you're 13 or 14 or 15. You came out here, you were confident, you had direction, you played the guitar well, you knew exactly what you had to do, and you know your place in this business, and I think this business has a place for you, for sure.
Thank you so much. Can you please autograph my guitar?
Oh, sure. Would you mind when we vote if I brought her down to see you guys?
Of course.
Yeah. Sure.
We should all vote together on count to three.
You ready? Go ahead.
One, two, three.
Yeah!
Нет, мне это будет реально сниться. Я никогда так не мог играть. Вообще даже, я смотрю, не смотрит на правую руку. Ему не надо. Он уже настолько чувствует инструмент.
Класс! А ему действительно ничего не надо, кроме аккордеона, мне кажется.
Нет, это круто.
Hello.
Hello.
And your name is?
Sydney. I'm 12 years old.
Ah. A ukulele. You're going to sing as well?
No, I'm not singing. I'm playing ukulele fingerstyle. I don't like singing.
Oh, why? Oh.
I'm not confident.
Okay. when did you start?
Start for 2 years.
Wow.
All right. Go ahead. Show us your talent.
Thank you.
One that you've only been playing for 2 years. And more importantly, the level of musicianship it takes to take basically a toy and to make it sound like that is absolutely amazing.
I wasn't expecting something like this. That's incredible.
Wow.
Well, I think you are very, very talented, and I'd love to see more. Good job.
Thank you.
I love the connection you had with us as the audience. When you looked out, you really looked at us.
Yeah.
And you play that ukulele like a rock star.
Yeah.
I loved it.
Thank you.
All right, then. Let's vote. Melanie?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, two. One more.
David?
Yes.
Stevie, you can go back to Thailand with 4 yeses.
Kieran, how old are you?
13 now.
You're 13 years old. You know, interestingly, Kieran, I thought you were good last year. I thought this year, if I'm being honest with you, I thought you were fantastic this year.